Mr. Errol, he lived on the banks of the lake, where your windshield gets foggy, where your back roads unwind. It's a long way from Shreveport, not too far from Denham, and it's close to the home that I left behind. It's close to the home that I left behind. Mr. Errol's a farmer, he's a father, he's a hunter, and he talks to the ducks and the geese in the blind. Works hard for the lives that he hopes to make better, and he lives by the graveyard of the rusty combine. He lives by the graveyard of the rusty combine. He held my hand when my boots got too heavy, with the money from the rice field coming to my behind. He sent out the decoys in the dark on the levee, walked through the graveyard of the rusty combine. Yeah, we walked through the graveyard of the rusty combine. There's coffee and biscuits on the stove in the kitchen. There's a crack in the ceiling. There's a stained in front door. When the fog starts to settle on the banks of Lake Arthur, I can still taste the whiskey from the night just before. It's a Crown Royal whiskey from the night just before. It's hard to get up and play in the morning. Put your guns, put your shells, put your wine in a sack. We look like some militia with our boots and our camo. With a bird dog named Milo, he's asleep in the back. In the dark on the levee, walk through the graveyard of the rusty combine. Yeah, we walk through the graveyard of the rusty heaven and hell. Cold steel cut the rice crops for acres and acres. Filled how many barrels? I cannot tell. Filled how many dryers? Man, I cannot tell. From the banks of Lake Arthur to the Murmantaw River, there's water as far as your good eyes can see. In the Lake Arthur bar, all the old men get rowdy. They got bottles of whiskey that are older than me. He held my hand, my boots got too heavy, with the mud from the rice field coming 2 miles behind. Set out the decoys in the dark on the levee, walk through the graveyard of the rusty combine. Yeah, we walk through the graveyard of the rusty combine. Well, sometimes I dream of a girl in a pickup with her windows rolled down, with her radio on. When you look at the cypress on the highway one night, then you give her away and you sing Jolie Blonde. Yeah, you give her away and you hear Jolie Blonde. Mr. Earl's a good friend, he's never a stranger. When I come back, seems like I've always been here. There's a sign in his kitchen, it's written in French. When you run out of slips, you run out of beer.